I don't know if you can see me, I don't know if you can hear me properly either. I had this set up when I first got this camera and the light, like, perfectly, and now, regardless of how and when I use the light, you just don't seem to be able to see my face. And also, the camera's just never straight anymore, ever. Simply just putting this table up has caused me to sweat. So, hello everyone, welcome back. Today is not the birthday haul, even though it's the video after my birthday, because there are a couple of things that my sister got me that haven't arrived yet, and she has told me they're K-pop related. K-pop stuff just tend to take a while to get here because I live in the UK. We're going to wait for them to do the K-pop birthday haul, and today we're doing something else also related to my birthday because I got them for my birthday. We're going to be doing some Lego. Now, I have done Lego. I actually don't know. I think I might have done it once. I've definitely built the Empire State Building, but that wasn't Lego. But today we're building Lego. I freaking love Lego so much. So, I've literally done about 70 Harry Potter sets. The little ones, because like the big ones are about £100, and I don't have that kind of money. And I'm also sporting two other birthday items today. This one. It is a fitness watch. It is not like any special brand or anything. But it's really good, it works. I mean, it tracks your steps and your sleep and stuff. And because I'm getting into fitness, so, you know. Yes, from the evidence on these videos, you'd think, really. And yes, I have only been for a run once, but I don't plan on stopping doing running. So, and I used to, like, hold your horses because I used to actually be a really good runner. Don't laugh because I can hear you laughing. In primary school when I was thin, those are the days, I used to be a really fast runner. Sides. The dog's getting off, hang on. She's probably going to be a bit restless. It's really warm in here. Yes, I've got a fitness band, and obviously, if you don't know what this is, then you should like learn to be not living under a rock. This is from Stranger Things. This is the Hellfire Club T-shirt. I did not know I was going to get this. I didn't ask for this. I'm very, very, very thrilled. And yes, I have been wearing it for the last 3 days because my birthday was on Wednesday. Today's Friday, but I will be changing out of it after this video, so don't worry. But I had to show you this. I had to show you this for this video. So, hello. She's just eating something. I don't know what that was because it wasn't food. Anyway. Right, we're going to get cracking on with it. So, these are the... I've actually got two sets I'm doing today. And they are both from the world of Jurassic World. Because recently I went to see Jurassic World Dominion at the cinema and I was like really amazed. And it was really good. Always loved Jurassic Park and always loved Jurassic World. And these two sets I'm doing are this one, which is Blue and Beta Velociraptor Capture from Dominion, the new one. This one. And then this one as well. This one is T-Rex Dinosaur Fossil Exhibition from Jurassic World. I don't know if I want to do both of them today. But, honestly, I'm quite fast at building Lego. They're not very big sets because, like, we didn't want to go for expensive ones because, as I said, we're not rich. So, I'm going to start with this one and then I'll see if we have time. See how long it takes us. And I'll just probably carry on doing it but do it in a separate video. So this one is T-Rex Dinosaur Fossil Exhibition. It comes with the T-Rex fossil, Owen Grady, Darius. Who's Darius? I think Darius might be the helper, the friend of Owen, who helps him. I never know how you're actually supposed to open Lego boxes because, like, you know. I don't have another camera to give you a, like a bird's eye or a closer view, so hopefully you can just like see. Can you see? I'll do it as close to me as I possibly can, so you can actually see. Okay, so the baby T-Rex, the baby Triceratops is actually out already. So, I've only got a few bags for this one, so hopefully it won't take as long. Won't take us very long at all. So, let's get cracking. So, we're gonna do bag one first. Bag one. Bag one. Did you watch that documentary? I watched that documentary. There is always one moment when you're doing Legos, but you get really frustrated that they haven't sent you a piece, and then you end up looking for it for about 3 hours, and then you get so frustrated you try and call customer service, or try and order a replacement piece, because you can do that, can't you? And then you realise that it's right there. That's literally how it goes every single time. Right, so first things first, we need to make Owen. That is his torso. Where's his legs? Where are your legs? There they are. Here's your legs. The legs. Here's, where's your head? There's his head. I like how they always give them dual expressions now. You can always make them be sad or happy. Or in this case, angry or happy. Will my girl be happy for today? That hair doesn't look right, but there you go. There's Evan. There he is. You can just stay there for a second, Evan. Right. Oh, do you want to ride in the system of the Triceratops just while I'm doing this? There we go. That's a bit weird. Sticking him inside. Anyway, right, so. Okay, you actually are. You're not supposed to do that because you're supposed to put this in the Triceratops. Okay. He's actually supposed to be filled in. So. There we go. Yeah, Jurassic World Dominion was like amazing. Very highly recommended. All the oldies in it, we love it. Right, so we need one of these guys. We need one of these guys. And we're gonna do this. And another one. Three of those guys. Oh, look at that. I have three. No, I don't. Yes, I do. See, it's already happened. Already happened. It's very frustrating. And it's no one's fault, it's just me being blind, isn't it, really? Oh, wait, hang on, I did that wrong. I've done it wrong already. You always, that's another bit. You always do a bit wrong, and then you realise I've got to take all this apart just to do it again. So, we have one of you. One of you. I don't really know what to talk about while doing those, because I always just do them and not talk of them. So, that was interesting. Right, oh, we need a sticker. We need one of the stickers. Right, so we've got the two stickers here. Oh. I'll actually press record, Vera. Right, so we're putting the sticker on like this. I have never successfully put a sticker on straight, because it's just like, how are you supposed to do that? And it's straight, but it's very off-center. We need this thing. That I don't have. Hello. Oh no, this thing goes here. There we go. Oh, we need, okay, we're not done. Not done yet, obviously. I think it's funny how they always give you, like, they always do give you, they never give you spare parts for the big ones, like this, you know, they wouldn't give you a spare one of these. But they always give you, like, a spare little thing, don't they? Like a little tiny stud that you might need just one of. They always give you another one just in case you lose it because it's so small. However, that's just completely the wrong place. I don't think they take into account people's stupidity, because my stupidity is so great that I would 100% lose this. I 100% would. So, Perhaps give us another one, please. Right, now that's one piece done. There we go. Can Owen have a look at that? There we go, lovely. Okay, now I'm gonna make the stands. We need this mama and this mama. And then we need two of these mamas. I don't have a little orange slide. You know those orange slides? I call them slides because they look like slides. To pry the things off. Because sometimes you just, no matter how hard you pry, you can't get them off. Oh, we need the next sticker. Oh, we're using the stickers already. Oh God, look at this. Come on, we can do this. Like, put it on normally. Oh my God, I've done it really well. That was really good. Oh my God, look at that professionalism. Look at this professionalism. Look at that, okay. Now this goes on, yeah, like this. And then you can just do that. Look at that, look at that. Made within seconds. Well, not really seconds, but you know. And then we need, oh, we're not finished, sorry. Sorry, we're not finished. I don't know what this is for. Is this supposed to be for something? Anyway, now we're on to bag two already. We're already on bag two. The level of skill here is just amazing, isn't it? Okay. Guys, Esper released their song today. They released their mini album, second mini album, Girls. And I'm obsessed with the song Girls. Because it's really amazing. I realise no one asked, but you know. Just stating the facts. For anyone asking, I realise it's probably no one asking, but on me, I had a lovely birthday. I had about 15 bajillion pieces of cake that was given to me. My mum bought me a cake. I actually bought myself a cake because I buy my cakes. I buy a cake, the same cake every year from this bakery that I found online called Desserts Delivered Bakery. It's not sponsored or anything, but I'll link it down below. And it's just like the most delicious cakes I've ever had in my life. And I buy one every year, and then I always say to my mum, buy another one, because a lot of people don't like how sweet the buttercream is on the one that I buy online. So I say, get another one so people can eat that one instead. And I'll have the big one all to myself, obviously. That's no problem for me. And then this year, my aunt also sent home some cake. My sister bought me a tray of Funfetti cupcakes. And I was also given a carrot cake. I like cake, guys. Stop. I'm gonna explode. Oh my god, we're like literally nearly finished. Actually, I think I'm not going to do the other one now. Because I really don't have the energy, and I realise I'm literally doing nothing of any kind of strenuous activity here. But yeah. This is the arm joint. That's actually just the T-Rex arm. That's small. Well, they had arms that size, didn't they? So you know. Lovely jubbly. Alright, now we're on to pack three, which includes the hair and Daria. I'm glad I ain't gonna make the head, because like, that looks really complicated, so. Ow, I've got to make the bottom jaw though. Darius, here's your head. Here's your head. Where's your hair? Here's your hair. I don't remember Darius. I remember a character called Darius, but I don't remember him wearing these clothes. So. Unless maybe he wasn't wearing, like, I feel like he wasn't wearing a yellow shirt. Well, we'll make him happy because there is currently no danger. It's just a fossil Darius. So get it together. There we go. You can be looking at. Oh, sorry. We're looking at that. With, why is your legs not straight? We're looking at that with Owen. Will you just stand up, Darius? God's sake. Right, now we're going to work on tail. This is very therapeutic, it puts me to sleep. Apologies, I realise you probably can just see the top of my greasy head. Deal with it. I'm boring myself, I can't imagine how you must be feeling. So my camera's just run out of space, so I have to delete something. So we're going to go as quickly as we possibly can. Right, we need a cat. This is turning into something different now. We're in very much speedy mode. Okay, this would help if I could find the things I was looking for, wouldn't it? Okay, one of you. Okay. Oh, I don't like this pressure. Okay. I'm also playing The Quarry at the moment, that new video game. The spiritual successor for Until Dawn, and it's really freaking me out. I really get scared because like I don't want any of them to die. Especially like Brenda Song's character, because who doesn't love Brenda Song? Quick, Tom, stop chit-chatting. And I've done this wrong, okay. Fixed, easy fix, that was. Okay, and then you fix that on Sahia. Huh? Onto where? Like that. Oh my god, look at it, it's a foot. Oh my god, it's a foot. Okay. Right, we need to do the next foot now. Thought I was quick. Obviously, I was just completely incorrect there. There we go. Actually, dinosaurs had a lot more than two ribs, so, yeah. It's supposed to have no arms. Oh, they actually are the arms. Right, okay, I was joking. I was actually completely joking. But, yeah, sure. But that looks silly. That looks actually silly. Oops. Now we fix it onto, oh my god, I'm so sorry. Now we fix it onto this, like so. How is this not going on? This is not going on very well. We just make some minor adjustments. Foot's fallen off. That could be absolutely like lovely and stay on. I've lost a rib. Okay, we've got a foot up. No, see, now you've just come off again. Hello, what do we do if it doesn't actually stay on the base? Okay, it's not going on stand, okay. There's the, there he is. Oh, I forgot to put his thingies on. Done. He is on the stand. Anyone who says he's not on the stand, he is. So, that was very annoying. That was really annoying. This video is probably gonna be quite long. I'm going to time lapse as much as I can. I'm going to probably speed it up as much as I can and edit out a lot of it because, like, it's just literally me not talking at all. But still, okay, thanks very much for watching me do some Legos. It was very exciting until the end. I'm going to have to try and maneuver the table so I don't ruin this. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Bitch.